Hey everybody, it's St. Midwest Product Reviews. I'm back with you with a new another product review. This is the Kroger Deli Sweet Coleslaw. You can buy it at your neighborhood Kroger store. Okay, it's this one's 16 ounce. You can buy a larger container if you want to. Okay, servings for containers, 4.5. Serving size, 1/2 cup. Calories, 150. Total fat, 10 grams. Saturated fat, 1.5 gram. Total fat, 0. Cholesterol, 5 milligrams. Sodium, 500. Total carbs, 15 grams. Fiber, 2 grams. Total sugars, 13. Includes 10 grams added sugars. Protein, 1 gram. 0 vitamins D. 2% calcium. 2% iron. Excuse me, 4% potassium. It's made with Will Mayo. Okay. Here's what it looks like. We've got some out of container here. Yeah, it's pretty good coleslaw. It's nice and sweet, got a good taste to it. I mean, you only get yourself maybe 1 or 2 people, other people, 16 ounce, probably be enough. If you got a larger group of people or family, you definitely have to get the bigger size. I can't remember how big the bigger size is right offhand. It's got a pretty good taste. I mean, it's got a good taste to it. I definitely like it. So it's got really good sweet taste to it, and I got plenty of the mayo and coleslaw ingredients in it. Definitely worth buying. Around lunchtime, I'm getting hungry. And like I said, it's made with wood mayo, and you pick it up at your neighborhood grocery store. A container like a 16-ounce container like this is $2.49. I bought it last night. Went to Kroger last night, and this is one of the things I bought when I was there. And definitely good, pretty good coleslaw. This is the Kroger Deli Sweet Coleslaw. You can find it in your neighborhood Kroger store, in the deli section. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.